What it do, chat? What it do? What it do? We're back on this Crash Bandicoot. We completed... Excuse me. We completed the first one earlier today. Now, Crash Bandicoot 2. Cortex Strikes Back. New game. Yes, sir. Yeah, my boy been falling for a long time. Yes, sir.
Crash Bandicoot. Welcome. I apologize for the crude means used to bring me here, but I'd rather expect a written invitation would have been turned down. I need your help. Surrounding you are a series of five doors. Through each door lies a well-hidden crystal. The crystals look like this. Bring me the crystals, Crash. That is all I will say for now. We will speak.
What room are we gonna start first, bruh? Turtlewood, Snow Go, Hanging Ace, Pit. Start here. Hold on, chat. I was doing that. I was working earlier. Why is doing it on the phone? Alright, let's get it. My bad, chat. My bad. Let's get it. Trying to figure out something like my email. Who are you? Checkpoint? Got the one there. Snow go. Let's get it. Let's get it. Oh yeah, the nitro joints. That is new to the game. Can't touch those. You automatically touch those. It's a wrap. Need a boost. Right. Wait a minute, bro. Wait a minute, bro. Bro, that don't even... I don't even have the... yeah, I know you're supposed to jump off of them, but it's not giving me enough bounce that I need, bro. Okay, and I'm not supposed to bounce off of them like that, okay. As long as we got what we need, we is good. Watch this one be harder than a mud. That might not be. Oh, jumped too early. That's another thing about this game. Like, you actually got the time to jump, man. Like, you damn near gotta be at the edge. You know what I'm saying? To even make the jump. Sometimes that call can be a little tricky too. See what I'm saying? Ooh. I'll take that checkpoint though. Thank you. I take it, bro. Take what I can get, bro. Fifth one, ain't it? Get what I can, bro. Get what I can. Ah! I hit the button, but I hit it a little too late, bro. Ooh, I almost didn't make that. Boss fight. Hold on, hold on. I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready. All right, let's get it. Wait, what? Okay.
I see that Ripper Root failed to prove much of a challenge yet again. But back to business. There are crystals to be gathered. 20 to be exact. The planets will align shortly, 20. All 13 of them. And this will create a power great enough to rip the Earth apart. Properly utilized, however, the crystals can absorb and contain the energy.
Crash, is that you? I've been looking everywhere. I don't have much time to tell you this. You have to be careful. Trusting Cortex seems a little unwise, Crash. I can't keep the data path open much longer. Crash, you need to go.
Right here first. Thank you. How am I supposed to? Interesting. No way, not that way. Right off the back though, bruh. Fan of that ice, bro. Nope. Oh, they played me, bruh. They played me. Bro, you got to be kidding me, bro. Bro, like, what's up, bro? See how they be doing it, bro. I saw the ice. Golly, bro. Yes, sir. Almost had me, bro. They almost had me. That kind of sucks. I can't use this on the water. Sir. I know. I remember back in the day, one of these missions was mad hard with this bear. Come on, bro. I don't even know if you can slow him down. Let me see. Oh, you can't. Alright, let's try this again. dude, that's gonna suck. How am I supposed to? You know what, bruh? I'm not even gonna sweat it. Level 1, level 2, beat. Alright chat, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. We just completed level 1, but floor 1 and floor 2. I think that's what I'm gonna name the title. But just in case if you guys haven't already over here on the Twitch side, hit that follow button, man. What that does is that will notify you for every time when your boy go live. Get the action over here first. Interact in the chat. Also, if you guys don't want the ads, sub up. Also, the YouTube and the link down below. You You guys head over there and make sure you guys leave a like, comment, subscribe, and turn that notification bell on. That way you'll be notified for every time when your boy upload, because your boy do upload daily. And also, it'd be a good thing to, you know, keep up with the story. But until next time, I'm going to catch you guys in the next one. And I'm out. Peace. Bop, 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 bop. I'm loving it.